Hello and welcome to round 27, where we're going to be doing 75 laps around the Bristol short track. So this time, hopefully, we don't DNF. Well, I say that anything could happen with this idiot at the helm. But let's get on with it.
Thank you.
Well, I mean, if we don't crash at this race, we normally just we get a good result anyway. In this case, we won. But that was a pretty dominating performance there. And I think our so-called rival didn't want to play with us today, which is good. Oh shit. Right, so I don't know what advanced means, but we are in the lead because we've won a race. I'm not sure what that means. I don't really care, to be honest. But yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in round 28 for the Las Vegas Speedway.